A tractor-trailer overturned in the westbound lanes near the base of the Ben Franklin Bridge this morning, spilling its load of onions all over the road. Emergency crews had to work to free the driver from the cab of that truck, and the driver was then taken to the hospital. Still no word on that driver's condition. Traffic in the area is now back to normal.